Happy Ram Navami to all the viewers.
Hi guys, welcome to our channel Couple Curiosity.
In this video, we are gonna share our experience of celebrating Valentine's Day in Vegas, the city of lights. If you are looking for a fun-filled and budget-friendly getaway to Las Vegas, you have come to the right place. So keep watching this video till the very end, as there will be a useful tip only for you. Let's start with our family-friendly hotel resort, Circus Circus. It has its own amusement park, casino and arcade. You can enjoy the world's largest permanent circus. Now enjoy these breathtaking hand balancing tricks. Romantic evening is Vegas downtown with world's best casinos, free light shows on the largest video screen, and the ultimate zipline experience. Our next day starts with Hoover Dam, 30 miles away from Vegas Strip. It's a big dam on the border between the US states of Nevada and Arizona. While coming back from Hoover Dam, don't miss an opportunity to enjoy the stunning views of Lake Mead, followed by clicking some pictures on the famous selfie spot. Now heading towards Vegas Strip, a place where most of the iconic hotels and tourist attractions are located. This is the best place to experience the tempting flavors and cuisines of Vegas. A 40-foot statue of Brisk Dance is worth watching. One of the most romantic Vegas sights is Fountains of Belagio, where water dances gracefully like ballerinas. So guys, now it's time for the useful tip. If you are planning for a trip that involves travel by flight, visiting various adventure parks, car hiring and expensive hotels, our recommendation for you is to apply for a new travel credit card immediately. Make best use of this card during your trip. We are sure you will be able to save your wallet for your next big trip. So that's all about our experience in Vegas, the Sin City. If you liked and enjoyed this video, please don't forget to share and subscribe the channel. See you all in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.